Hey guys, welcome to Ultimate Greatness, and today we have The Walking Dead, episode 3, part 3 of season 1. And yeah, so I mean, this series has been pretty good so far, and yeah, I guess I can't wait to keep playing it. And yeah, with all that being said, let's hop into it, and yeah, let's start it. Alright, this is The Walking Dead, episode 3, part 3. Alright, here we go. Alright, so we'll go up here. Let's see, what's in here. So, shoes outlets, value priced shoes.
Ooh. Whoa. Somebody's been living in here.
Yeah, man. Shit, think they're gone?
I hope so, but this looks recently used. Be on the lookout and have your guard up.
Damn, alright, so someone could already be living here. Ah, there's a map though.
Map of where the train goes. I think these tracks might lead to the coast.
Route
27, Savannah. That's where Kenny's got us headed.
That's interesting. Is there any...
I'll take this to catch you for Doc.
Yeah. And is there anything else? Look at here. Alright, so guess down here somewhere. Couple of pin.
Shit. Broken. Gotta be a better way to do this.
I don't know why we're back here anyway. Alright, so let's head back up. Alright, let's hop down. And yeah, we'll give the water to Katra and Dark.
Here, that's water.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't, but you're probably right.
Damn. Alright. So let's walk up here then. Alright, so what's across here? Okay, some doors. A switch.
Nothing.
Alright, so we're back out of that. Alright, so we'll open up this. We're gonna need these at all? Spike remover, spanner, monkey wrench. Alright, I'll take the spanner. Don't know why we need it, but we'll probably figure that out as we go. Alright, next one. Okay, so we're not even thinking about using that. What's this? Nothing.
Shit.
Oh.
We got one. Walker, sitting in the chair. We got him.
Hopefully we can go silently.
Suppose we ought to look him over.
Yeah.
Did we get him though? Oh damn. He's got 3/4 of a head.
Don't think this guy came back.
Christ. That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look. It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that.
This fucking works?
Oh my god.
Seems like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. That's Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue.
We found this in the boxcar back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
This hoss will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit. I can't believe it.
Alright, what about,
Just have to figure out how to get it started.
I'm sure we can figure it out. How tough could it be?
Doug would have known, but we'll figure it out.
That's the spirit. Man, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls. Man, this could be exactly what we need.
Alright, damn, rotten lunch. Really, though?
It's about Georgia's cities, nothing about the train. I have no idea what to do with these.
Can I get down there? No, I can't. Yeah, I don't know whether to... Is it this one? Yeah. What if we get that one? And if we go to the back of the train where we saw the, thing there, and we, separate that, because then we'll only have 2 carriages.
Thing free if I can break it loose first.
Okay, so break it loose. Well, obviously I'm not gonna do it with my hands. So I need to break it loose. So if we, I think it was this one, wasn't it? Okay, break it loose. Would that be for a spanner? Would that be for a I'm just gonna go spanner. Actually, it might be good to actually go back to the first one. Because there was something that we could turn on, but there was no power.
Nothing.
Okay, so that's pointless then. Mm.
bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free.
Let's go back in the car, though. Not the car, the train,
Nothing about the train. A bunch of papers.
Let's have a talk to Kenny.
What? We still got the rest of the train attached to us back there. I tried to yank the pin out, but it won't budge.
Well, we ain't going anywhere until it does.
I have no idea what to do with these.
So then the only thing we can do is go back to this one and pick it up. This one, because this is the only one we haven't used. Oh, okay, you seem pretty happy about that. Alright, so we'll move and go to the back and hopefully remove it. Because if this doesn't work, I have no idea what will.
It's stuck. We need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free.
Well, then... Is there anything over here that we can... No, there's literally nothing. Unless, can we walk? No.
That's one hell of a mess.
So we can't do that. Let's have a talk to Ben.
I got no idea how to get the engine started.
That guy in the cab probably knew.
Yeah, well, he isn't talking.
Well, he had to learn it somewhere.
Alright, let's have a quick chat to Clementine.
Hey, sweet pea. You okay out here?
I don't think Doc feels good.
Alright. Just have to talk to Kenny about it.
Hey, kid.
What's up?
We need some help getting this train going.
People take notes, right, when we're working on stuff like this? We're smart guys. We can figure it out.
Okay.
You want to talk about that? I'm really sorry, Kenny. Nobody deserves this.
There's nothing to talk about. You heard Cat. He could be fine.
We... probably shouldn't ignore it.
Nobody's ignoring nothing. I'm not worried. You shouldn't be either.
Come on, Kenny. I'll leave him.
God, we need some help getting this train going.
People take notes, right, when working on
stuff
like
this?
Oh, yeah,
we've already had this up, man.
We're smart guys. We can figure it out.
I'll get back to it.
Me too.
Nothing about the train. Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone.
I wonder why to read the notepad.
I have no idea what to do with these. Hey, kid.
What's up?
All right, then.
Yep.
Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone. See the indentations from the writing.
On the way to read the notepad. The only thing that I have an idea of. Oh, we can actually open up this. What's that here?
Jesus.
Oh, God. Oh. You fucking serious? Nah. I need a minute for that. God damn. Oh, I guarantee you that walker has something important though. One more for good measure? No? Alright. Here we go, animal crackers. Is there anything else? Alright, so we'll go over here. We give Clementines.
There's a notepad on the train. Do you have any pencils or anything in your pack?
No, I wish. Maybe in the RV. What do you need it for?
There used to be something written on the notepad that I need to know about.
Well, if you're not using it, I'd take it. I'm out of paper, and there's all sorts of new leaves around here.
Alright, deal.
Sitting here tied up like an animal while you guys decide what to do with me.
It's not like that.
Then what's it like?
Damn. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm leaving.
Don't move. Don't you fucking move.
I'm not going to hurt you. Come with me. We could take the RV right now. You left the keys in it.
No way!
Didn't think you'd say yes.
I can't let you take the RV. Don't be crazy.
You're not letting me take it. Sorry, Lee. I really am.
Oh, god damn.
Holy shit! She's stealing the RV! Come back here, you crazy bitch! Fuck! Stop!
Damn, can you puff that already?
Let's focus on the train.
At least we got the pencil.
Well, we're fucked if we don't figure out how this thing works. Can't spend the night out here. Duck is still sick, you know. We need to get to the city, the coast.
Alright. Yeah, that took me way too long to figure that shit out. Yeah, we can use this. Finally.
Perfect.
You can read it now?
Yeah. Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good.
Alright. Okay, so six. So down, down, up, 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 down, up. So down, down, up, up, down, down. Okay, and then this is up, and then that's up.
Son of a bitch! Whatever you did lit the dash up!
So far, so good.
Alright, so now, what's five? Okay. Okay, so I'll decide an up down.
Now we're talking.
And what was the others? Or is that it? No, that's it. Alright, hopefully that turns on the this thing over here. So left and then right. Left. And then right. There we go. Yeah, we got it working.
Holy shit! We're golden!
Yeah, we are. Golden. Man, feels good.
Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move. It's all yours. Damn it. Of course, we're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck? Get us unstuck?
Yeah.
Oh, we already knew about that, though. Alright. Oh, so now it works.
There. Hey, Kenny, we're loose.
You serious? So we're now loose.
You touch any of my stuff?
Oh, shit.
Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab?
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben, too.
Bruh, what am I gonna do with Ben?
Welcome.
Thank you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
Damn, so is Chuck gonna sing us a song?
Hey, Chuck.
Howdy.
Where are you from? You live around here?
Georgia boy. You saw where I live.
Fair point.
Why are you alone?
Why not? Seem to be doing all right.
Fine, then.
I'm sorry. I do like being around y'all, actually. It's nice.
You caught us on a bad day.
You still got a couple of kids. This one's got a good spirit. That's some kind of something.
I'll talk to you later.
Hope so.
Alright.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go. Want a ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
Damn, Kenny.
He's getting sicker.
Let me look at him.
We can't ignore this. Look at the kid, Kenny. This is happening.
Ain't shit happening. And if it were, what can we do here? We get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through! Get on, Kent. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
Alright. Let's, make this train go.
Gotta be hard on you, eh? The adults taking care of the kids. No disrespect, son.
It is.
My daughter's something else.
She's a survivor. Has been from day one.
Takes after her dad, looks like.
Lee! Please, I need you right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's up?
Could you get that off his face? My hands are full here.
Shit.
Thank you. Could you just get that off his face, please?
Oh, fuck, really?
He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Alright. No. Oh, is it the other way? Actually, I think we might actually leave it there. Alright, so, I guess that was The Walking Dead, Season 1, Episode 3, Part 3. It seems like it's going to be ramping up a lot more in the next few episodes, so make sure to stay tuned for that content, and, with all that said, I guess we've reached to the end of this video. Make sure to stay tuned again for more content, because it's going to be definitely coming, and, so we've reached to the end of this video. If you like this video, please like the video, and if you want more content, please subscribe, and I would like to thank you all for watching. Hope to see you in another video. Thanks.